And the heavy rain caused a deadly crash today in Bellevue. It happened just before 11 on Old Hickory Boulevard. Officers said a driver lost control and crossed into oncoming traffic. The car then hit the passenger side of a pickup truck. The passenger inside that truck later died at Vanderbilt. The driver of the pickup wasn't hurt.